Thank you very much for that information. A Wisconsin woman who hasn't been seen in more than 9 years has been found alive in Mexico. 26-year-old Connie McAllister disappeared with her then 22-year-old boyfriend back in 2004. A church missionary met her 3 months ago and reported her to authorities. A church in Marathon County is now raising money to bring her and her three children back home.
A prominent Wonka